levels for this: easy, medium, and hard. And each player will have about 6 or 7 clues, 5, 6, 7 clues before I give out the name. And there'll be 2 players in each category. So we'll start with easy and make our way to hard. To start, we'll open up our trusty notebook here to a fresh page and get started with the first easy player. This is my first time doing this, so I hope my labels on easy, medium, and hard players to guess is accurate and the same for you guys, but we'll see. So, the first player. Season. Hint number 2 is that they played quarterback at Georgia in college. Six is that they have played for the Lions and the Rams. So I'll give you a little bit of time here to see if you can think of who this player is based on these 6 clues. Again, this is in the easy category, so I won't give you too much time here. If you got that one, and if not, maybe you'll have better luck with our second player here. Player number 2 is also an active player. They are a wide receiver. Played college football have also made the All-Pro second team one time. If you haven't already. Okay, it's time for the reveal. This player is AJ Brown, wide receiver on the Eagles. Might be claiming his first Super Bowl in a couple weeks. Okay, those are the two easy category players, so we'll move on to medium difficulty. We have another active player. This player is a running back from the University of Central Florida, or UCF. That they have 6,200 career rushing yards. Hint number 6 is that they were drafted by the Oakland Raiders. Seven is that they've played for 5 different teams in their NFL career. So I'll give you guys a little bit longer on this one since it's a little more tricky. I gave out 7 hints for this one, but I don't know. I don't know if 62,000 or 6,200 career rushing yards is all that helpful of a hint. But some of you can come up with the answer for this one. He's been a popular backup / running back by committee guy in the last few years. is a 3-time Super Bowl champion. This player was an undrafted free agent. He signed with Tampa Bay after the draft. Hint number 6 is that he led the league in touchdowns, in rushing touchdowns, with 18 in 2016. Also played for 5 different teams in the NFL. So, give you some time here to think. I think this one might be a little bit easier than the Latavius Murray one, but still feel it deserves to be in the medium category, especially as an inactive player, not having played in the league for 3 or 4 years now, so. Alright, time for the reveal. This player is LeGarrette Blount. New England Patriot legend LeGarrette Blount. That is our last medium player, so we will move on to our now. Hint number 1 for our first hard player is that they are an active player. Hint number 2 is that they played linebacker at Stanford, so our first defensive player here. This player has had a 4-year career in the NFL so far. Sorry for my terrible handwriting, but the 4th hint is that they were drafted in the 3rd round by the Indianapolis Colts. This year with 151. Take some time here. I guess another hint is that they've only played for 1 team. They're still on the Colts, so some Colts linebackers. 6 is an inactive player. They played from 2008 to 2017. For the Chicago Bears. And the sixth and final hint is that they also played for the New York Jets. Six players in my Guess the NFL player trivia, I guess I'll call it round one. Again, this is my first time doing this, so let me know what you guys thought of the difficulty levels of these. If, you know, easy was easy, medium was medium, and hard was hard, and, you know, so on. Because I definitely want to do something like this in the future. It was pretty fun to make, so let me know your feedback on this format, and if you thought the difficulty was alright for you guys. And also, with that being said, let me know how many you guys got correct. Would be very curious to know how you guys did with this, so let me know in the comments below. Said, I hope you enjoyed. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will see you next time.